Download this code and get free GPT-40 from codegive.com, link in the description below. Hashtag Morse code tutorial, understanding the Morse code alphabet and using a straight key. Hashtag what is Morse code? Morse code is a method of encoding text characters into sequences of dots, short signals, and dashes, long signals. It was developed in the early 1830s and is used in telecommunication. Each letter of the alphabet, as well as numbers and punctuation, is represented by a unique combination of dots and dashes. Hashtag the Morse code alphabet. Here's a list of the Morse code representations for the letters AZ and the numbers 0 to 9. Letter slash number Morse code. Dash 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 dash. A. B dash. C. Straight face. D dash. E. F dash. G dash. H. I. J dash dash. K. Straight face. L dash. M. N dash. O dash. P dash dash. Q dash dot. R dash. S. T. U. V. W dash. X dash. Y dash dot dash. Z dash. 0. 1 dash. 2 dash dash. 3. Dash. 4. 5. 6 dash. 7 dash. 8 dash dash. 9. Dash. Hashtag using a straight key. A straight key is a simple device used in Morse code communication. It consists of a lever that, when pressed, completes a circuit and allows electrical current to flow, producing a tone in a connected radio transmitter. Here's how to use it. Once set up your equipment, connect the straight key to your Morse code transmitter. Make sure your transmitter is properly tuned to the frequency you want to use. To understand the timing. Dot, a short press of the key. Dash, a longer press, usually 3 times the length of a dot. Space between dots and dashes, a short pause, equivalent to 1 dot. Space between letters, a longer pause, equivalent to 3 dots. Space between words, an even longer pause, equivalent to 7 dots. 3. Practice sending Morse code. Start with individual letters, then move to short words. For example, to send the letter A, dot, press the key briefly for the dot, then press it for a longer duration for the dash. Hashtag example, sending hello. To send the word hello in Morse code using a straight key, follow these steps. 1H. Press the key for a short duration 4 times, with a short space in between. 2E, dot. Press the key for a short duration once. 3L, dot dash. Press the key for a short duration, then a long duration, followed by 3 short presses. 4L, dot dash. Repeat the same sequence for the second L. 5O, dash dash dash. Press the key for a long duration 3 times, with short spaces in between. Hashtag putting it all together. When sending hello, it would sound like this. H, short, space. E, dot, short, space. L, dot dash, short, long, space. L, dot dash, short, long, space. O, dash dash dash, long. Hashtag conclusion. Morse code is a powerful and efficient way to communicate, especially in radio transmission. Practicing with a straight key helps you become proficient in sending and receiving messages. Start with simple words and gradually increase your complexity as you get more comfortable with the timing and rhythm of Morse code. Happy coding!